best memory I have of this house would be just watching my girls grow up. I've got twin girls, and we moved into this house in 1997.
My wife and I were fixing to start painting the front bedroom. I got up on a ladder right up at the top of the window, and I noticed some little pinholes. At first, I thought, well, my wife had missed a stud when she was mounting the rack for the curtain, and that's where her pinholes were. So I proceeded to press my finger into the wood, and it just collapsed into the wood. And at the time that happened, I had some active termites boil out of the holes.
We did have a termite infestation that was discovered by our property inspector in the process of buying the house. And we found out about it when we saw the property inspection report and knew that we had to take some steps or measures before we closed on it to make sure that it was addressed.
We decided to have the Centricon system installed after we had an incident with termites swarming in the house. Our bug man came over and explained the system to us, how it was non-intrusive, as opposed to having to go and drill holes in the concrete that you see a lot of places.
The installation of the Centricon system was one that was very easy. It was non-invasive.
The best part about knowing that I have a Centricon system in the ground is that it's there and there's nothing that I have to do. It has the bait there at all times. There's no maintenance from me. My bug man inspects it regularly and lets me know if there are any issues. It's there, it does its job, and it allows us just to live our lives and not worry about termites.
When they started talking about the Centricon system, they explained what it would do, and I felt like that the purpose was to drive them out from the house.
As long as the termites are in the Centricon stations, I'm just as happy as I can be.